so much for coming and supporting our dancers. I am Paul McKeown. I am a bilingual math teacher here at Rancho Bonita High School. So Paul McKeown was doing my foot the way in Rancho Bonita. And right away when you see me, you can tell I'm sure. Because we are coordinating with the PE class and the after school class, some of the dancers are in both groups. So there may be some regions where there's a little long pause between them. It's unavoidable. But I hope you understand. Porque estamos usando para el muerte los dos grupos de clase de PE y de after school para hacer unos momentos de que no están bailando porque están cambiando ropa. Y espero que entiendan. So anyways, let's go ahead and we'll get started with the show. 9 regions of Mexico should be very good. So you can see from the program that we have the first few regions and then intermission, where you can take a break, go out and get some food, some refreshments, come back. Then at the end, we have a recognition of students, special recognition. And then what we do is we put the students up here for our big group photo. It's the only time we have a whole group together at one time. So what we do is we take the photo, and then we invite you to come up and take a photo as well. So I'll talk more about that when we begin. So anyway, without further ado, here is Cala Pocoloco, Rancho Bonita.
Thank you.